So I'm in Ireland right now in Doolin, just outside Doolin. This is the Cliffs of Moher. They're very, very pretty. We actually just did this trip on a spur of the moment thing. We were going to go do an Angel's Ashes tour, and I found this tour for like 18 euros. And the Angel's Ashes tour was 10. And I was like, cliffs or a movie? Well, we now see who won. But yeah, we're eventually going to climb to that peak right there. And we're going to go all the way up to those ones. And it looks over the ocean. It's so very pretty. And I love Ireland.